hey, there's the Eiffel Tower, and we're gonna go looking for the basement.
Underneath the Eiffel Tower. What just happened right now?
I bought the absolute last ticket to the Eiffel Tower on the top. You see all the people out over there, over my shoulder, who are trying to buy tickets?
Yeah.
They cannot buy it. I got the last one.
I know, wasn't that a good feeling when they saw the sign? Just
yeah, they changed the sign just to the bottom. I have the last one.
Second floor.
Already?
View from the top of the middle of that town. What do you think of this Eiffel Tower?
It's very interesting.
How interesting is it?
You can see everything in Paris from here. Oh, we haven't even got to the top yet.
Yeah.
Amy, did you not look out the window?
I'm not.
Are you scared, Amy?
Oh my god.
We're going high. Look how high we are.
I don't want to know who I am.
So what do you think of the view, Michael?
Incredible view up here.
Yeah?
We're at the very, very top.
That's the point.
Of Eiffel Tower. You can't get any higher than we are now.
It is cool.
You see everything. You see the farthest suburb. That might even be Versailles over there. I think it might be
going to record. We're here at the top of the Eiffel Tower. And it's an amazing view.
It's an amazing, incredible view up here. By the Eiffel Tower. We really like it a lot.
Big draw,
it looks like the tallest building in
it was
the tallest
building in the world, actually.
Big draw,
still looks like the tallest in Paris, though. But yeah, they have this thing that you can't commit suicide.
Let's jump out. One more view, one to be
top. You can still spit, though. Hi everyone!
Notre Dame.
¿Has visto que no hay tanto edificio como Madrid?
También hay.
¿Y esa parte?
También hay.
No.
Que no hay edificio.
Pero hay muy poco edificio, porque tú vas a Madrid y ves...
No hay.
¿Y la gente no se baña?
No tengo que ir a un lago, digo. No voy a estar... Sí. Un ratito, ¿no?
Desde... Más.
Esse passeio de barco é legal também, mas eu acho que...
I didn't even notice that.
I noticed something.
100 meters, and you go 10 meters every second. 30 seconds.
The other day we walked all the way there from Notre Dame to here at the Eiffel Tower. It's a pretty long walk. It's a nice breeze up here, huh, Mike?
Yeah, it's a nice breeze over here at Eiffel Tower.
Michael.
Cathedral building that Napoleon built.
Yeah.
Very well known around the world.
Go.
I was saying, you can't really tell the difference between the Las Vegas one and the one in Drew France, because it's, they did such a good job in Vegas, but it's a little more grandiose, I think, though. More corporatized than Vegas, I guess.
More corporate.
This is actually we just got off the subway. Most of the France we already seen was pretty dumpy. I didn't even take a video of it, but this is pretty nice over here.
Yeah. This is the underneath the Napoleon building. That's an obvious landmark right there. Amazingly, this is actually a McDonald's.
One of the most interesting looking McDonald's in the world.
And this is, this salad is pretty gourmet.
The Louvre, it's one of the great art galleries of the world. It houses the Mona Lisa and a lot of other great art. It's extremely large. Thank you.
is the Code of Hammurabi. It's the first written laws ever, as you can, well, you cannot really see it, but there are written, there's a written laws on it, and it's the first, it's the first written laws in the Western civilization. Okay. Does Andy have anything to say?
Yeah, you need a better camera so you can film that better.
Well, so HDTV DVD will cover this?
I don't know. Better light.
This is Napoleon's mirror. The Hunchback of Notre Dame. Thank you. And then Bill Clinton came to this star. And you have a manual focus. And obviously, the one back there, oh, I can't really see her, but she's the one in the picture.
Okay.
This bridge we're standing on was built in 1607. You can't exactly see the bridge because we're right on it, but it's the oldest bridge.
Actually, you can't
tell that it's that old because it's built pretty well.
Yeah.
This is the way they park here in France. Smart car has about 2 inches there. And then a couple inches there, but I don't think you can get out.
We just saw the Pablo Picasso Museum, and it was pretty boring in there, I thought. He's kind of overrated, but you had to see him. People drive like jerks here. Everyone, not just a few. Everyone. Okay. Us and the water, and nothing to prevent us from falling in either.
Yeah, how close are we to the water?
About 2 feet.
Well, is there any particular reason why you're sitting right on the edge?
That's where they put the bench.
Your bench is everywhere.
It's very relaxing too, because we've been walking for like 13 hours yesterday.
Yes.
Yeah, very tiring.
Anything else?
Very tiring.
Hey, Michael. Hey, Michael.
What are we looking at, Michael?
The invalids.
Huh?
The invalids.
Thank you. Statue of Liberty in Paris.
We're here at the Pallace of Versailles, and we found out that it's closed on Mondays. So we're just gonna see the outside. But we traveled a long time to see the outside.
Palace of Versailles. We have the French illegals working here. This is the back of the Palace of Versailles. What a great view.
Directly underneath the Eiffel Tower.